walks away without a backward glance. Her gangs on the wet leaves of death left the eerie moon defenseless. The headstones in the garden of semen placed an eternal silence on the beautiful white dress that hugged her curves as if death was speeding around the corner and crashed into perfection. The wind whistled her secrets. The trees in the wood line settled stood like bodyguards ready to attack on her command. Her smile was the beacon of light that left this night ready for capture. Her heartbeat stolen into time, she became the greatest thief in history. The hourglass is counting down. The clouds are playing tag between the living and dead. The footsteps mysteriously disappeared. Her breath slows and she can hear the screams of the demons inside her head. She can't let go. Scanning the graveyard looking for any sign that this is justification. Chill bumps and off her entire body. She's quivering as she awakens from this dream.
Thank you. was his coca girl with nappy roots and just enough muscles in my cheeks to make them jiggle under the sheets. I was his day and night. I was his early morning Sunday praises. I hate Mondays, but you brighten up my days. I helped him get through the week. It's not easy for a black man, but you was my queen, he said. She was everything he had dreamed. She had him believing he was the perfect letter to her alphabet soup. Sipping and sipping, he kept her full. Filling her soul with the right nutrition. We were powerful. I was his air. Traveling in and out his lungs, making sure to keep pollution from entering. I was his vision. Dilating his pupils at the sight of black art. I was a canvas he hung around his neck to show the world what beauty was about. He was my trainer, my teacher, my confidence, my blueprint, my footprints. He was me, but more like a demon that needed to be deleted. We are no longer as one. Just like black ice, he never saw it coming.
Okay, wait.
You can't be laughing.
Go.